Here comes another gate drop. This time, it will start the second 250 heat race of the day, where once again, only the first nine riders will earn that highly coveted ticket straight to the main event.
Mm-hmm.
the second 250 heat race wraps up, let's take a quick look at the results and the names of the four riders who will be moving on to the main event. Supercross has traveled north of the border to race in Canada. The roar of the crowd is building inside the Rogers Centre here in Toronto, Ontario, as the engines have fired. It's time for Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. Grab a handful of throttle. Here comes the gate. The 30-second board is up. Keep an eye on the gate. It's about to drop. Incredible race, proving once again just how competitive the 250 class is. Let's take a look at the final results. You can tell these guys have been doing their work during the week. They came into this race fast, strong, and ready to battle.